Since 2021, the United States has invested $17.5 billion in trying to support food security for people around the world. But it's not only the emergency assistance that counts, and I discussed this with President Lula. It's the work we are doing to invest in productive capacity around the world for countries from Africa to Latin America to well beyond. That is the answer to the challenge of food insecurity. We have many initiatives underway that are doing just that, adapting our agricultural systems, our food production systems.